Oh, you just happened to catch me stretching.
We have a brotherhood formed from cross country, and we just carry that momentum into track.
We do two seasons. Not everyone else is one. We have two seasons.
All right, Dylan, you're a junior on the team. What would you say is more difficult, sprinting workouts or distance workouts?
Distance workouts.
Distance runners tend to be shut off from their own little world of distance runners. They're loners among everyone except their own kind.
Distance runners are just a lonely breed of people. We spend hours running alone, just kind of by ourselves, so it kind of turns us into hermits, if you will. We just enjoy our own presence.
Cross-country runners have copious amounts of intelligence and knowledge.
First thoughts before your race?
I don't want to do this. What?
This is a profound running quote from Roger Bannister, the first man to break the 4-minute mile. And it is, in Africa, every morning a gazelle wakes up and it has to outrun the fastest lion or else it will be killed. And every morning a lion wakes up and it's going to have to outrun the slowest gazelle or else it will starve. Regardless of your position, you're going to have to be running.
Wouldn't the lion only have to outrun the slowest gazelle?